Happy New Year, folks. Hope you're having a fabulous
Gabby,
time this
enough evening. Reading. It's New Year's Eve. But Mom, I'm almost finished. The teen party. I've laid your best clothes out. Come on.
Can I at least have my book back? Thank you.
Key Borgen left. We got a guard we're expecting in the championship game. You're gonna torch him.
By going left?
Lean to your right, and you go left.
Oh, like this.
Woo! Stop talking about throwing. That's what I want to see in the game.
Boys!
You don't have to worry about me. You'll see that in the game.
Did we really fly all this way just to play more basketball?
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's the last night of vacation. The New Year's Eve party, remember?
Party. New Year's. Gotcha.
They have a kids' party downstairs.
A kids' party?
Young adults. Now go, shower up!
Come on, one more. Last one, I promise.
Woo! Woo!
Howdy, ma'am.
Alrighty then, how about that for a couple of snowboarders? Okay, yeah, who's gonna be up next? Oh, yeah, how about you?
No, I don't sing. I can't sing.
Come on. I really don't. Oh, yes, and you. Come on. No. You know what? You're gonna thank me for this someday. Come on. Or maybe not.
Living in my own world, didn't understand that anything could happen when you take a chance.
Now who would ever thought Troy.
Gabriella.
You seriously have an amazing voice. You're a singer, right?
No, just church choir is all. I tried to sing a solo once and I nearly fainted.
Really? Why?
I just took a look at all the people staring at me and next thing I knew I was staring at the ceiling. End of solo career.
What you sang tonight, I find that hard to believe.
It was the first time I did something like that. It was really cool.
Oh, no, yeah, 100%. That was a lot of fun.
It sounds like you've sung a lot, too.
Yeah, my showerhead is pretty impressed with me.
I guess I should just go find my mom and wish her Happy New Year.
Oh, yeah, me too. Not your mom, my mom. My dad. I'll call you. Call you tomorrow?
Okay.
Yeah. Here, put your number in.
Here, you too.
Yeah. Here you go. Thanks.
Of course.
Yeah, no, singing with you is probably the most fun I've had all vacation, so. Where do you live? Gabriella?
Good, Troy. How are you, man?
How you guys doing? Happy New Year, guys.
Happy Wildcats New Year, am I right?
Yeah, you're the man. What team?
Wildcats!
What team?
Wildcats!
Yo, the ice queen has returned from the North Pole.
Ha! Let me guess, she's doing the same thing as always.
What's that?
You know, buying mirrors just to look at herself, am I right? All right, boys, that was a good practice. Let's go change.
All
right, let's get out of here. Let's head out.
Behold, the zoo animals heralding in the new year. How tribal.
Mom, my stomach. You're always nervous on the first day at a new school.
You'll do great. You always do. And I made my company promise that we won't be transferred again until you graduate.
I reviewed your impressive transcripts. I expect your light to shine brightly here at East High.
I don't want to be the school's freaky math girl again.
Just be Gabriella.
Let's go this way.
Hey. Hey, Troy. How are you?
Miss Darvis?
So, do you remember anything from the night before? No, dude. All I remember is, like, pink jelly.
So funny. I trust you all had a splendid holidays. Check the sign-up sheets in the lobby for new activities, Mr. Bolton. And especially our winter musicale. There will be singles auditions.
Yeah, Troy. Everything good?
Yeah, no, yeah, for sure.
And doubles auditions. Mr. Danforth, this is a place of learning, not a football arena. There is also a final sign-up sheet for next week's Scholastic Decathlon competition. Chem Club President Taylor McKessie can tell you all about that.
Ah, the cell phone menace has returned to my crucible of learning. Sharpay and Ryan. Cell phones, please, and I'll see you both in detention.
We have a zero tolerance policy for cell phones at the school, Miss Montez. I'll see you in detention. Oh, and welcome to East High.
I literally don't want to go to practice all day.
You're looking at me.
Yo, sorry about the detention, man. See you later.
See you later. Sorry about that, man.
Oh, she's crazy, man, dude.
I don't
believe it.
Well, me
either. But how?
My mom's company got transferred here to Albuquerque. I can't believe you live here. I looked for you in the lodge on New Year's Day.
Why did I leave first thing in the morning?
Why are you whispering?
Well, you know, my friends know about the snowboarding thing, but, you know, I haven't really told them about the singing thing.
Too much for them to handle?
No, I mean, it was cool, but, you know, it's not what I do. I mean, it's a different person. So, anyways, welcome to East High. I saw you met Miss Darvis. Bet you can't wait to sign up for that.
I won't be signing up for anything for a while. I want to get to know the school first, but
If you sign up, I consider coming to the show.
Okay, that's completely impossible.
What's impossible, Troy? I wouldn't even think impossible is even in your vocabulary. Oh, so nice of you to show our new classmate around. Were you gonna sign up for the auditions too? My brother and I have started all the school's productions and we really welcome newcomers. There's a lot of supporting roles. I'm sure we can find something for you.
No. I was just looking around. There's lots going on at this school. Nice penmanship.
So, Troy, I missed you during vacation. What'd you do?
Basketball, snowboarding, and more basketball.
So, when's the big game?
2 weeks.
You're so dedicated. Just like me. You should come watch my musical. Promise? Toodles!
Toodles.
So, dude, you know that school musical thing?
Yeah, what of it?
Is it true you get extra credit just for auditioning?
Bro, who cares about that?
I don't know. I'm looking for college, no extra credit, I don't know.
Dude, listen, Troy. You think LeBron or Shaq ever auditioned for any musicals?
I don't know, maybe.
All that musical stuff, it's not hip-hop or rock, alright? It's just makeup and costumes. It's fake, and it's frightening.
I don't know. Maybe a good laugh? Yeah. And Sharpay's kinda cute too.
It's like a mountain lion, Troy. You don't wanna pet it.
Alright, let's go, Wildcats. Pair up, let's go.
So, it seems like you knew Troy Bolton.
No, he was just showing me around.
Well, Troy doesn't usually interact with, well, new students.
Why not?
Well, it's usually basketball 24/7 with him.
That should be 16 over pi.
Hmm? Yes, Ms. Montez?
I'm sorry, shouldn't the second equation read 16 over pi?
16 over pi, that's quite impossible. I stand corrected. Welcome aboard.
Wow, an Einsteinette. So why do you think she's interested in our musical?
I'm not sure that she is, and we needn't concern ourselves with amateurs, but there's no harm in making sure that she fits in here at East High.
Folding. More folding.
The answer is yes.
Huh?
The Scholastic Decathlon. Our first competition is next week, and there's definitely a spot for you.
Where did you get these?
Didn't you put them in my locker?
No, why would I?
Well, anyway, there's definitely a spot for you. We'd love to have you.
I need to catch up on the curriculum here before I think about joining any clubs.
Wow! What a wonderful way of getting caught up meeting with the smartest kids in school. What a generous offer, Taylor.
Well, well, well. So many new faces. Let's not make it a habit, people. And while we're working, let us contemplate the evils of cell phone usage.
Let's go, huddle up, guys. All right, guys, big game, 2 weeks. All right, where's Troy and Chad? Guys, don't make me ask again. Where's Troy and Chad?
Attention.
On the line. Where's my team, Darbus? And what the heck are those two doing in a tree?
It's called Crime and Punishment, Bolton. Besides, being in close proximity to the arts is cleansing for the soul.
Can we have a talk, you and I, please? You too. Jim, now.
If the boys needed to paint sets for detention, they could have done it tonight, not during my practice.
If these were theater performers and not athletes, would they receive the same special treatment?
We're days away from the biggest game of the year.
And we, Bolton, are days away from our winter musicale. This school is more than boys in baggy shorts flinging balls around for a touchdown.
It's baskets, Darbus. Baskets.
Stop it. You guys have been arguing about this ever since you guys have been teaching here. Just a reminder.
one school, one body, one faculty. Can we agree upon this? So, Coach, try going over to shape.
Oh!
Guys, the Westside Knights have beat us 3 years in a row. And now we're one game away from getting that championship back. It's time to make our stand. The team is you. You are the team. But I need all of you focused on the same goal. Am I clear?
Yes, Coach! Boys, what team are we?
Wildcats!
What team are we?
Wildcats!
Wildcats! Wildcats on three, Wildcats on three! One, two, three!
Wildcats!
We've never made it past the first round of the Scholastic Decathlon. You could be our answered prayer.
I really want to focus on my studies this semester and help my mom get the new house organized. Maybe next year.
But...
So, what do you know about Troy Bolton?
Troy Bolton? I'm not an expert on that particular subspecies. Unless if you speak cheerleader. Hey guys, isn't Troy Bolton just the hottie superbomb?
Yeah, totally, he's so hot!
All right, girls, focus. I guess I don't speak cheerleader.
Which is why we exist in an alternate universe to Troy the basketball boy.
Well, have you tried to get to know him?
Just watch how it works tomorrow at lunch when we sit together. Unless you'd rather sit with the cheerleaders and discuss the importance of firm nail beds.
My nail beds are history.
Sister!
Hey, I still don't understand this whole detention thing.
It was my fault. I'm sorry, Dad.
Listen, Darvis, any chance she gets, she's gonna bust my chops. She'll bust yours too.
Hey, Dad, have you ever thought about trying something new, but you were too afraid of what your friends might think?
You mean like going left?
No, not going left. It's 'cause something completely different you've never done before. It ends up being a total disaster, and they all laugh at you.
If your friends are laughing at you, they don't sound like the best of friends. That's what I was talking about today. With the team, you guys gotta watch out for each other, and you're the leader.
No, that's not what I'm talking about.
You know how many college scouts are gonna be there this week? And you know how much a college scholarship is worth?
A lot.
Exactly. I need you to focus, let's go.
Well, I hoped everyone learned a lesson in homeroom etiquette yesterday, and if not, there are some dressing rooms that need painting. Now, this afternoon is your last chance to audition for the Winter Musicale. Singles and doubles pairs. I will be in the auditorium until noon for those bold enough to spread your creative wingspans.
Hey, Troy, what time do you think she's due back on the mothership, huh?
Today is the day. As William Shakespeare once said, there are no small parts, only small actors. Now, let us spread our creative wingspan and soar and break free.
Is it mine?
Is that another cell phone?
No, ma'am, that was just the warning bell.
Well, all of those auditioning must understand that time is of the essence and that these are our final callbacks. Now, I will have you sing a few bars of a song to decide if theater is your calling or not. And then Kelsey and I will decide on the roles. Shall we?
When I went to hope, but you were always there beside me.
Uh-huh. Oh, thank you. Next.
This feeling's like no other, and I want you to know. I ain't never had no one that loved me like you do. The way you do, yeah.
Alana, I admire your pluck. As for your singing...
I've never had someone that loves me like you do.
the way you do! I've never known someone!
Stop!
Thank you.
Oh, I finally found what I've been looking for!
Hey, so you decided to sign up for something?
No, you?
No. Why are you hiding? Your friends don't know you're here, right?
Right.
Next.
Starbucks is a little harsh.
Wildcat superstars afraid?
No, not afraid. No, just scared.
Me too. Sometimes.
Nice costume.
It's hard to believe that I couldn't see that you were always there beside me. Thought I was alone with no one to hold. But you were always there beside me.
Stop! As for our leads, Arnold and Minnie, let us have Sharpay and Ryan Evans give us an idea as to why we gather in this hallowed hall.
What key?
Oh, we had a rehearsal pianist make an arrangement.
It's hard to believe that I couldn't see. You were always there beside me. Thought I was alone with no one to hold. But you were always right beside me.
And this feeling's like no other.
I want you to know I've never had someone that knows me like you do, the way you do. I've never had someone as good for me as you, no one like you. So lonely before I finally found what I've been looking for.
So good to be seen, so good to be heard.
Don't have to say a word.
So long I was lost, so good to be found.
Loving having you around. This feeling's like no other. I want you to know I've never had someone that knows me like you do, the way you do. I've never had someone as good for me as you, no one like you.
I told you not to do the jazz squares.
It's a crowd favorite, Sharpay. Everybody loves a good jazz square.
Actually, if you do that song with that particular part, I imagined it much slower.
If we do the part? Kelsey, my sawed-off Sondheim. I have starred in 17 musical productions, and how many times have your compositions been selected?
This would be the first.
Which tells us what?
That I need to write you more solos?
No. It tells us that you do not offer suggestion, direction, or commentary. Are we clear?
Yes, ma'am. I mean Sharpay.
Nice talking to you.
Well, are there any last-minute sign-ups?
I'd like to audition Miss Darvis.
Timeliness means something in the world of theater. Individual auditions are long over, and there are no other pairs.
I'll sing with her.
Troy Bolton, where's your sports posse, or whatever it's called?
Team.
Ah.
No, but actually, I'm here alone. I came to sing with her.
Well, we take these auditions very seriously here at East High. Auditions are long over, and free period has begun.
She actually has an amazing voice.
Maybe the next musicale.
So you're a composer. You wrote Ryan and Sharpay's song in the entire show? It's actually pretty cool. Can't wait to see the rest of the show. Well, so why are you so afraid of Ryan and Sharpay? I mean, it is your show.
It is?
You're like the playmaker.
Playmaker?
You know, basketball. It's like the playmaker makes everyone look good. You know, without you, there's no show. You're the playmaker here, Kelsey.
I am? Do you want to hear another song I wrote?
Na 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 na. Na 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 na, yeah. You are the music in me. You know the words once upon a time make you listen. There's a reason. When you dream, there's a chance you'll find little laughter or a happy ever after. Your harmony to the melody is echoing inside my head. A single voice above the noise,
like a common thread.
You're pulling me.
When I hear my favorite song, I know that we belong.
Oh, you are the music in me. Yeah, it's living in all of us.
And it's brought us here because you are the music in me. Na 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 na. Na 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 na. Na 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 na. You are the music in me.
Montez, Bolton, you have a call back. Kelsey, work on it with them. It's in the second act.
Callbacks? Oh my god!
Callbacks for roles Arnold and Minnie. Next Thursday, 3:30 p.m. Ryan and Sharpay Evans. Gabriela Montez and Troy Bolton.
Is this some kind of sick joke? They didn't even audition!
Maybe we're being punked.
What?
Yeah, maybe we're being filmed right now. Maybe we'll get to meet Ashton.
Oh, shut up, Ryan!
What's wrong? What?
How dare she sign up? I mean, I've already picked out the colors for my dressing room.
Yeah, and she didn't even ask our permission to join the drama club.
Someone here has got to teach her the rules.
Exactly. And, what are the rules?
You can bet there's nothing but net when I'm in the zone and on a roll. But I got a confession, my own secret obsession, and it's making me lose control.
Everybody gather round.
Well, if Troy can tell his secret, then I can tell mine. I bake.
What?
What?
I love to bake. Strudels, scones, even apple pan dowdy.
Not another sound.
Someday, I hope to make the perfect creme brulee.
No, 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 no.
No, no, no. Stick to the stuff you know. If you want to be cool, follow one simple rule. Don't mess with the flow. No, no. Stick to the status quo.
Look at me and what do you see? Intelligence beyond compare. But inside I'm stirring. Something strange is occurring. It's a secret I need to share.
Open up, dig way down deep.
Hip-hop is my passion. I love to pop and lock and jam and break.
Not another beat.
It's just dancing. Sometimes I think it's cooler than homework.
No, 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 no.
No, no, no.
I play the cello.
Awesome! What is it?
A saw?
No, dude, it's like a giant violin.
Not another word!
Do you have to wear a costume?
Coat and tie.
Not what I want. This is not what I planned. And I just have to say, I do not understand. Something is really,
something's not right.
Really wrong. And we've got to get things back where they belong.
We can do it.
We gotta play.
Stick with what you know.
We can do it.
Hip hop hooray.
She has gotta go.
We can do it.
Creme brulee.
Keep your voice on low. Not another peep. Not another word. Not another sound.
Everybody quiet.
Why is everybody staring at you?
Not me. You.
Because of the callbacks? I can't have people staring at me. I really can't.
No, 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 no. Stick to the stuff you know.
Don't want to get into that. Way too much drama, man. Trust me.
Yeah.
What is going on here?
Look at this! That Gabriella girl just dumped her lunch on me! On purpose! It's all part of their elaborate plan to ruin our musicale. Why do you think Troy and his basketball robots are behind it? After all the hard work you've put into the show, it's just not right.
What's going on?
I don't know. Maybe they skipped first period workouts just to go to some heinous musical trials, and now everyone started confessing. Even Zeke here is baking creme brulee.
It's a creme brulee.
It's a creamy custard filling with a caramelized surface. Super satisfying.
Shut up, Zeke. Look, what I'm trying to say, man, is that our whole team is falling apart without you. Even the brainiacs and drama geeks think they can talk to us. And look, even the skaters over there are mingling. Trying to say is that, and it's because of this whole singing thing. And suddenly the brainiacs think they can talk to us, and the drama geeks think they can do whatever they want. It's just people are starting to do other stuff that is not their stuff. And while you're thinking about show tunes and singing, we have a big playoff game next week.
All right, Bolton, cards on the table right now.
What?
You're tweaked because I put your all-stars in detention.
What are you talking about, Darvis?
You know your all-star son showed up at my audition yesterday. Now I believe in giving everyone an even chance, as it is a long and honorable tradition in theater.
Listen, Troy doesn't even sing.
Well, you're wrong about that. But I will not have my Twinkle Town musicale be made into a farce.
Twinkle Town?
See, I knew it.
Hey, listen, it sounds great. Good luck on Broadway, Darvis.
Is Sharpay, like, really, really mad at me? I said I was sorry. Look,
No one's beaten out Sharpay for a role since kindergarten.
I wasn't trying to beat anyone out. We didn't even audition, we were just singing.
I know, but Sharpay won't see it like that. If there was a way for her to play both Romeo and Juliet, her own brother would be out of a job.
It just happened, but I liked it a lot. Did you ever feel like there was this whole other person inside of you just looking for a way to come out?
Not really, no.
Hey, Sharpay!
So, since Troy's gonna be in your show...
Troy Bolton is not in my show.
Well, I was just thinking, why don't you watch me play ball or something sometime?
I think I'd rather stick pins in my eyes.
Wouldn't that be awfully uncomfortable?
Evaporate! Tall person!
I bake! If that helps.
Wow, it's like a jungle up here.
Yeah, just like the cafeteria.
You mean the place where I humiliated myself into the next century?
No, come on.
So, is this like your secret hideout?
Yeah, thanks to the science club, none of my buddies know it exists.
You pretty much have the school wired, don't you, Troy? Seems to me like everyone on campus wants to be your friend.
Till we lose.
Yeah, it must be tricky being the coach's son.
Yeah, it makes me work a little harder, that's for sure. But I just don't know what he's gonna say about the singing thing.
Are you worried?
I don't know. All my parents, their friends, they call me the basketball guy. Tell my parents, oh, you must be so proud. Sometimes I don't want to be the basketball guy. I just want to be a guy, you know?
I saw the way you treated Kelsey at the audition yesterday. Do your friends know that guy?
To them, I'm just a playmaker, dude.
And they don't know enough about you, Troy. At my old school, I was the freaky math girl. And it feels cool to come here to be anyone I want to be. When I was singing with you, I just felt like a girl.
You look like one, too.
You remember in kindergarten, when you would meet someone for the first time, and then in 10 seconds, you guys would be playing together like you were best friends? Because you didn't have to be anything but yourself?
Yeah.
Singing with you felt like that.
I didn't even think about singing till you.
So you really want to do the callbacks?
Hey, just call me Freaky Callback Boy.
You're a cool guy, Troy, but not for the reasons that your friends think. Thanks for showing me your secret hideout, like kindergarten.
Sharpay!
Let's go, boys. Pick it up. Clean it up. Big game, guys. Tighten it up. Tighten it up.
Have you seen Troy?
No, coach, I haven't, no.
Again!
All right, guys, hit the shower. See you, boys. Good job, good job. Good hustle today. It'll work, it'll work.
Hey, I think I'm gonna stay back and shoot a few free throws.
I mean, you miss your team's practice. I'd like to think that they deserve a little bit of effort.
So, this is your real stage.
I guess you could call it that. Maybe just one big smelly gym, right? Oh, come on, don't tell me you can hoop too.
I once scored 41 points in a league championship game.
No way.
Yeah, on the same day I invented the space shuttle and microwave popcorn.
Oh, microwave popcorn. Funny. Okay, all right, that's travel. Got to travel. Okay, now that's really a travel.
I'm sorry. This is a closed practice.
Dad, practice is over.
Not until the last player leaves the gym. Team rule.
I'm sorry, sir.
Dad, this is Gabriela Montes.
Oh, this is your little detention buddy.
I'll see you later, Troy. Nice to meet you, Coach Bolton.
You too, Miss Montes.
Dad, detention was my fault, not hers.
Listen, you haven't missed a practice in 3 years, and now this girl shows
up. Okay, that girl is named Gabriela. She's actually really nice.
Helping you miss practice doesn't make her very nice. Not in my book, and certainly not in your team.
Okay, she's not a problem. She's just a girl.
You're not just a guy, Troy. You're the leader of this team. You understand that? Your teammates, they rely on you. The school relies on you. And without you, we're not going to win the championship. Championships, they don't come around all the time. It's a special thing, Troy.
A lot of things are special, Dad.
Yeah, but you're a baller, right? Not a singer.
Ever thought maybe I could do both?
What spell has this high IQ Tempest girl cast on you that makes you suddenly want to be in a musical?
Look, bro, I did it. It's not a big deal. Who cares?
Who cares? How about your most loyal best friend? It was him, Miss Danforth. Not me, I promise. Look. You're a basketball player, not a singer. Have you ever seen Michael Crawford on a cereal box?
Who's Michael Crawford?
That's exactly my point. He was a Phantom of the Opera on Broadway. Now my mom has him in the refrigerator since she's seen the musical 27 times. And what I'm trying to get at is, if you're a basketball player, you're going on the refrigerator. If you're a musical Michael Crawford type guy, you're in my mom's refrigerator.
Wait, why would she put his picture in the refrigerator?
One of her crazy diet ideas, I guess. Look, I don't attempt to understand the female mind, Troy. It's frightening territory, Troy, how you could be focused on, like, someone wearing leotards and singing and dancing while everyone else is focused on the game, and you're out there singing Twinkle Toes.
Okay, no one said anything about leotards.
No, not yet, my friend, but listen, we really need you as a captain.
Something's not right.
Hey, Taylor, we need to talk.
Go.
They must be trying to figure out a way to actually make sure that Troy and Gabriela beat us out. Now, the jocks rule most of the school, and if they get Troy into the musical, then they've conquered the entire student body.
And if those science kids get Gabriela and Troy hooked up, then the Scholastic Club will go from drool to cool. Right. We need to save our show from kids who don't know the difference between a Tony Award and Tony Hawk.
Do you really think this is gonna work?
I guess it's the only way we could really save Troy and Gabriela from themselves. So, are we on?
We're on.
Okay, good. We start tomorrow then.
Okay, first thing.
Yeah. Let's go. So, my watch says 7:45 Mountain Standard Time. We synced?
Yeah.
Yeah.
So I'm guessing we're a go for lunch, aren't we? Exactly 12:05?
Yes, but we're not Charlie's Angels, Chad.
I can dream, can I? I'll see you later, all right? Spider-Bill Natrine, class of 72, the league championship MVP.
Sam Nelder, class of 02, also known as Sam Slamajama, captain MVP of the league championship team.
The Thunderclap, Bill Haddon, class of 97. He led the Wildcats to back-to-back city championships. The guy was a legend.
Yeah, legends one and all. You think these guys became legends overnight? Huh? Or having a musical day before the game? Without even practicing? You're dead wrong, Troy.
Get your head in the game!
Listen here, Troy. All these guys had their eyes on the prize, and they are ready to take home a chip for the Wildcats.
Get your head in the game!
Now, fellas, who's the first sophomore ever to make the Wildcats varsity roster?
Troy!
And who picked Troy to be our team captain for this year's team?
Us!
Now, who's gonna get their butts kicked this Friday if Troy's worried about a musical instead of practicing for the team?
We are.
Come on, guys. I mean, there's 12 guys on this team. It's not just me.
No, Troy. Not just 12 members. We have 13 on this team. You're missing someone very important not only to you, but to us, too.
My dad.
Yeah. 1981 championship game. Your dad carried the team to victory, all right? Now he's a father and our coach. He's your dad, Troy, and he's very important to this team.
So I put Madame Curie because I know she really likes Madame Curie.
Yeah.
So, yeah?
No, yeah.
Okay, I think that's it. Gabriella? Come here, I want to show you something. From lowly Neanderthal and Cro-Magnon to early warriors, medieval knights, all eventually leading up to bonehead athlete. Yes. Our culture worshiped the aggressor throughout the ages, and we end up with spoiled, overpaid athletes who contribute little to society other than touchdowns and slam dunks. But our path, the path of the mind, this path has brought us amazing minds like Eleanor Roosevelt, Frida Kahlo, Sandra Day O'Connor, Madame Curie, Jane Goodall, Oprah Winfrey, and so many others who the world reveres.
You know, I've got Kelsey waiting for me to rehearse.
Gabriella, Troy is on the wrong side of evolution. But our side, the side of education and achievement, we're the future of civilization. This is the side where you belong.
Look, if you guys don't think I'm gonna go out to that game and give 110% of my guts into that game, you clearly don't know who I am. You know, that singing thing, I don't even care. I mean, probably just a way to get my nerves down. I don't know, I mean. You guys are my guys. This is our team. I'll forget about Gabriella. I'll forget about the auditions. And let's go out there and win that championship game. Everybody happy now?
Let's go! Yeah,
let's go, baby!
Let's go! We got him back!
Let's go, baby!
Come on, boy,
let's go!
Ready.
Let's go.
Behold, lunkhead basketball man. Now, Gabriella, we'd love to have you for the Scholastic Decathlon. Did you want to grab some lunch with us? Okay, well, we'll be there if you want to join us.
It's funny when you find yourself looking from the outside. I'm standing.
Sleeping.
Hey, how you doing?
Can I talk to you about something?
I know what it's like to carry load with your friends. I get it. You've got your boys, Troy. So it's fine, we're good.
Good about what? No, I just want to talk to you about the callback.
I'll do the Scholastic Decathlon and you'll win your championship. It's where you belong. Go Wildcats.
Gabriella.
Yo, Captain.
What's up with him?
Just don't worry about it.
Yo, Gabriella.
Hey, Troy, we just had another team meeting.
Oh, wonderful.
I just wanted to let you know that we talked, and we haven't been the best teammates in the world. I mean, us, not you. And look, about the whole singing situation, I just want to...
Look, I don't want to talk about it, alright?
Look, we're going to be here for you no matter what, okay? We're going to be cheering you on.
What? Yeah, if singing's something you want to do, we should be boosting you up, not tearing you down.
Win or lose, we're going to be there for you, man. Even if you turn out to be the worst singer in the world.
Which we don't actually even know, because we haven't even heard you sing yet.
You're not gonna. Gabriella won't even talk to me, and I don't even know why.
Well, we do.
And at Big D's Fresh today, you're probably going to want to try one before we tell you the rest.
Gabriella? Gabriella, I need to talk to you. I'm sorry. We were jerks. We thought that Troy and this whole singing thing would slow our chances of getting you on the decathlon team.
I heard what he had to say. I'm on your team now, done.
No, not done. We knew that Chad could get Troy to say things he didn't mean to get you to forget about the auditions.
No one forced Troy to say anything. And you know what, it's okay. We should be preparing for the decathlon now.
No, the decathlon doesn't matter. How you care about us, and more importantly, how you feel about Troy, is what matters.
Hi, Miss Montez. I'm Troy Bolton.
Oh, Troy. Gabriella's busy right now with homework and such, so now's not really a good time.
Look, I made a mistake. Are you sure there's no way I could just talk to her for a few minutes?
Mom, it's fine. Okay. Okay, I'm listening.
Okay. So, the stuff you heard, none of that is true. You know, the guys were on my back about the whole singing thing. I just thought it would shut them up.
It sounded pretty convincing to me.
Look, the guy you met on vacation is way more me than the guy that said those stupid things.
Troy, the whole singing thing is making everyone whack. You said so yourself. Everyone's treating you differently because of it.
Maybe it's because I don't want to be the basketball guy. They can't handle it. That's their problem, not mine.
What about your dad?
It's not about my dad. This is about how I feel. And I didn't let my team down. They let me down. So I'm gonna sing. And you?
I don't know, Troy.
Gabriella, I need you to say yes. It's a pair's audition. I need to do this with you.
Guys, come here. Go ahead and put 5 grams of this in, which causes it to change from an acidic state, causing the color to go from clear to brown. I gotta go, guys. I'll see you later.
Oh, they sound really good.
I know. We need to do something about this. Okay, so the callbacks are on Thursday, and the decathlon and the basketball game is on Friday. Too bad both events weren't held on the same day, at the same time.
Well, that wouldn't work out, because then Troy and Gabriella wouldn't be able to... Oh, I'm about to call you my sister.
I know.
I don't want to hear about Troy and that Montez girl again. But as president and co-president of the drama club, if you believe changing the cast list would be a good idea, then it's a good idea.
Is that a yes?
Bop, 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 bop to the top. Wipe away your inhibitions. Stomp, 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 stomp to the rump and shut yourself.
How is this even possible?
This isn't fair. It's in the exact same day. You guys can't do both if it's the exact same day.
They never appreciate the academics in this school.
I know Palma and Albra. It was crazy.
Callback's the same time as the game?
And the Scholastic Decathlon. Who would do something like this?
I smell a rat named Darbus.
I actually think it's two rats, and neither of them named Darbus.
So, do you know anything about this?
Miss Darbus may think she's protecting the show, but Ryan and Shapiro are pretty much only concerned about themselves.
You don't even want to know what I'm about to do to those two overmoothed show dogs.
No, look, we're not going to do anything, right? We're going to sing, maybe. But this isn't going to work unless we do this together, right? Who's in?
All right, let's go. Wildcats on three, Wildcats on three, one, two, three, Wildcats!
I know.
Oh, pie, pie.
Thank you.
Thank you.
But we have something for you, too.
Come look.
Ta-da!
It's an equation.
That's awful.
We're just kidding.
Hey!
Actually, wait here. You, wait here. Come on, let's go.
G-O-D-R-A-M-A-C-O-U-B! Exclamation point!
G-O... Godrama?
Ugh!
How you feeling?
Nervous.
Yeah. Me too. Wish I could suit up, play alongside you.
You had your turn.
Yeah, I did. You know what I want from you today?
The championship.
Well, maybe. All right, maybe that happens, maybe it doesn't. I want you to have fun. I know about the pressure. I know what that's like, and I know I added to it. You know, what I would love is to see my son go out there and play the game that we both love. The best of his abilities and enjoy himself. If you can do that, I'll sleep with a smile on my face, regardless of the outcome.
Thanks, Coach.
Dad.
Yeah. Let's go.
Welcome to the 10th annual Scholastic Decathlon. East High Wildcats versus West High Knights.
Introducing your East High Wildcats. For this championship game between East High and West High.
Casting the leads of the show was both a responsibility and a challenge, a joy and a burden. But I challenge you young actors to reach for the sun, the moon, and the stars. Shall we reach for the stars together? Sharpe, Ryan.
Mucho gusto.
Ay, que fabulosa! Ay, ay, ay! Ay, ay, ay!
East High wins the opening tip, pushing the ball down the court. And West High pushes the ball.
Move it to the groove till the music stops.
East High, congratulations.
To the top. Dump.
All right, Wildcats. Time for an orderly exit from the gym.
We appear to be experiencing some technical difficulties. There's a timeout on the court. Everybody remain calm.
We'll get this figured out real soon. And in the meantime, for safety regulations, we need to all make an orderly exit from the gym, please.
Do you see why we love the theater people? Oh, amazing job. Gabriella, Troy, Gabriella. The theater, as I have often said, waits for no one. Congratulations to everyone, and the cast list will be posted tomorrow. Excuse me.
Miss Darvis, we're here. We can sing.
I called your names twice.
Miss Darvis, please.
Rules are rules.
We'll be happy to do it for you again for our fellow students, Miss Darvis.
Listen, I don't even know what's going on here. We don't even have a pianist.
That's showbiz.
I know they won't. Pianist here, Miss Darvis.
You really don't want to do that, Kelsey?
Yes, I really do.
What? Ugh. Now that's showbiz.
I can't do it, Troy. Not with all these people staring at me.
Look at me. Right at me. It's okay. Remember? Like the first time we sang together. Kindergarten. It's gonna be all right.
We're soaring, flying. There's not a star in heaven that we can reach.
If we're trying, so we're breaking free.
Though the world can see us in a way that's different than who we are,
creating space between us to separate. Faith, it gives me strength to believe. We're breaking free.
We're soaring, flying. There's not a star in heaven that we can't reach. If we're trying, yeah, we're breaking free. We're breaking free.
Connected by a feeling,
us up so everyone can see.
We won too.
So Troy, here's a game ball, buddy. You deserve it, man.
Thanks a lot, man.
Hey, I got you guys. Taylor.
Chad!
So you're coming with me to the after party, right?
Like, on a date?
I guess it must be your lucky day then. Let's go.
I think Chad just asked me on a date. Really?
Well, congratulations. I guess you got the lead, which means I'll be your understudy in case you can't make one of the shows, so break a leg.
What?
In theater, that means good luck.
Oh.
Sharpay, I'm sorry you didn't get the lead. I admire you so much.
Yeah, who doesn't? Now, bye-bye.
Wait, I baked you some cookies.
Ew.
Nice game.
Thanks.
Together, 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 everyone.
together, together. Come on, let's have some fun. Together, we're there for each other every time. Together, together. Come on, let's do this right.
We're all here,
yeah.
And speaking out with one voice. We're gonna rock the house.
Rock the house.
The party's on.
Oh,
now everybody make some noise. Woo! Come on, let's do it.
I need more.
I might even make you creme brulee too.
This isn't fair.
No, calm it off. It's crazy, I'm telling you.
It's the exact same time. You guys can't do both.
Knock them out,
time.
But
go in your... I'm so sorry.
I don't understand. How is this possible?
It's how are you guys supposed to do that?
And the Scholastic...
And the Scholastic... And the Scholastic... And the Scholastic Decathlon.
Who would do something like
that? And the Scholastic...
Who would do something like this? Who would do something like this? I actually think it's two rats. Neither of them are done.
Action.
Oh.
The team, bro.
Action!
Yo, what's up, Troy?
What's up, guys? How you guys doing? Happy New Year, boys.
Happy New Year. Wildcats New Year, am I right?
Wait.
This week, Chem Club Taylor. Bro, so bad. Yeah, that was so bad, I'm sorry.
Don't stop.
There was also... She can't be doing that. She can't be doing that. I'm gonna laugh.
What?
Okay, don't move. Don't move. Don't move. Look at me, girl. Yeah, that's actually really good.
Okay.
Action. Okay.
And if those science kids get Gabriella and Troy hooked up, then the Scholastic Club will go from drool to cool. Ryan, we need to do something about our show. Because these kids...
Okay, please.